What is this?
Thank you. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away. Gaines says the truck didn't look familiar, though he suspects someone is going to be missing that money. But anyone feeling the gold rush should stay home. The truck, the remains, and the cash are currently with authorities.
Can use them right here.
Sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive.
Please fit in that lock. Please. Connie! Oh, thank God you're alive!
take them apples. You didn't get the kill, son. You act like tendies, you ain't getting the kill.
Draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioned to refrain from consuming any water sourced from the reservoir and be on the lookout for.
You gotta be more quiet. you doing this to me? Please stop.
Why are you running?
Something's not right. I know they're still around here somewhere. Be careful, Anna. Please let this stuff be safe.